kids. Okay, come here. Five. Where are the kids? Where are the kids? Come on. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, so yan. Okay, mamaya na yung isip, kids. Okay, later. Don't worry. I will call you later, ha? Okay, so we have one. Two. Three. Four. Okay, come here. Very good. Wow. Maka-toddlers pa itong mga to. Okay, so here we go. So now, we will start the first part of our program, ha? Okay, and this is our game set for all of you. So now, Kuya, what is your name?
Mari.
Mari, and about you, what's your name?
Ako din na, Mari.
Mari. Rixie, and Kuya, what's your name?
Miguel!
Ah, welcome, Kuya Mari, come here. Now, all you have to do, okay, so I will give you only a simple game so you can understand. Now, Kuya Mari, come here. Kuya Mari, come on. Now, Kuya Mari and kids, all you have to do is to say happy birthday, Samantha, in a longest way, ah? Okay, so, ito rin yung maintindihan nyo. Okay, so now, Kuya Mari, but we will make a new rule, okay? Now, three of you, you have to say happy birthday, Samantha, and you have to make it loud and make it clear. And we have three grand prizes for this game because the winner for the third prize will receive a brand new flat screen TV. And of course, the second prize winner will receive a brand new iPhone 7! Wow! And of course, the grand champion winner will receive a... No, it's not a brand new car. Okay, a better than brand new car. It's a one-way ticket going to the beautiful island of Kishiran! Wow! Okay, so here we go, Amari. Now, this time we have to say happy birthday, Samantha. Make it loud and make it long. Okay, so Amari, how old are you?
Five.
Okay, are you a Filipino?
Yes.
Okay, if you're a Filipino, what is the Tagalog of five?
Tatlo.
Very good. Okay, so now, Amari, get ready, ha? Okay, everybody, Amari, they will listen for you. Say happy birthday, Samantha. Ready, set, go.
Happy birthday, Samantha!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Okay, wait, one more time, ha? Okay, you have to continue only, ha? Like this, happy birthday, Samantha! And everybody help me count for our contestant, ha? Okay, so ready, set, go!
Happy birthday, Samantha!
1!
Clubbers for Kuya Mari. Okay, 14 divided by 3. Okay, so now only 6 counts for Kuya Mari. So, Ate, come here. Okay, and how about you? Come on, ha? You don't like? Okay, Kuya will do it, ha? Okay, Kuya, come here. Okay, so Kuya, come here. Wow, very good. Now, our first contestant got 6 counts. You have to make it higher, okay? Just say happy birthday, Mari. Samantha, ready, set, go!
Happy birthday, Samantha!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17
counts! Wow! Okay, Kuya, Kuya, wait, how old are you?
2!
Very good! Okay, now 17 counts, ha? Okay, so Kuya Miguel, come here! Kuya Miguel, come on! Kuya Miguel, come here! Okay, Kuya Miguel, come on! Say happy birthday, Samantha! Ready, set, go! Wow, smile! Say happy birthday, Samantha! Ready, set, go! Let's clap for Kuya Miguel! Okay, so we have one more contestant. Yes, okay, you can join now. Okay, so you have to make it longer. You have to beat, okay, where's 17 counts. Okay, so now, mommy, okay, in behalf of baby, okay, just say happy birthday, Samantha. Okay, so ready. Okay, ready, say happy birthday, Samantha. Ready, set, go.
Happy birthday, Samantha!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127
invitation now. We have a winner. Okay, what's the name of the baby?
Suhaila.
Suhaila. Clap your hands, Suhaila. Drop a mommy and you will receive a special prize for Ate Suhaila. Very good. Okay, don't worry. Okay, Kuya Mari also received a prize, ha? Okay, so Kuya, here's your prize. Oh, that's the prizes, Mami. Okay, so by the way, we will come back later for the kids, ha? Okay, to play another game. But for now, Mami, I need your help. Okay, can you give me five names of mommies or tita? Okay, yan. Okay, mommies or tita, I need five. Okay, who will be the first one? Mami Kikai! Okay, Mami Kikai, come here. Okay, so we have one, so I need four more.
Mami
Ken! Mami Ken! Okay, Mami Ken, come here. Okay, Kikai and Mami Ken. Where's Mami Ken? Okay, yan. Okay, Mami Ken. Okay, Tita can be, ah. Mami, Tita, okay lang ka. Okay. Ninang Marie! Okay, so Ninang Marie, come on. Where's Ninang Marie? Okay, Mami Kikai, Mami Ken. Okay, and Marie. Where's Marie? Ayan, Marie. So we have three, so I need four more. Two more. Mami Sandra! Okay, so Mami Sandra, come on. Okay, so now we have four, so I need the last one. Mama MM! Okay, where's Mama MM? Now the girls are complete. Ha? Okay, just stay there for the girls' team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, Mami, how about this time? Can you give me five names of daddies or tito? Yan, ha? Okay, daddies or tito. Okay, who will be the first one? Yan, who is that? My guess nyo, ha? Okay. Okay, so now, wala kayo kilala? Okay. Daddy Tupper! Okay, where's Daddy Tupper? Come on, Daddy Tupper! Okay, so we are, wow! Okay, so Daddy Tupper, come over here. So we have one, so I need four more. Tito Ali! Okay, Tito Ali, come here. Okay, one, two, okay, so I need three. Come this side, boys.
Ninang
Tano. Ninang? Tano. Ninong Tano. Okay, Ninong Tano, where are you? Ninong Tano? And that's si Ninong Tano. Ayan, Ninong Tano. Ninong GL! Okay, Ninong Tano, Ninong GL. Okay, so, he's the one? Okay, come this side. Okay, so where's Ninong GL? Okay, how about Ninong Tano? Ninong Tano, he's not here. I think, okay, so now. Ayan. Tito Aped, okay, Tito Aped, come here. Where's Tito Aped? Ayan, Tito Aped, come on. Yeah, Tito Abed. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So last one, Mami, to complete the team.
Dada!
Dada! Okay, where's Dada? Ayan, Dada, come here. Very good. Now, everybody, where are the girls? Okay, ladies. Okay, Kelly, raise your hand, please. Hi, ladies. Okay, but apat na lang kayo. Ayan, nasa isa. Yan, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Asan yung isa? Tago na. Ayan, oh, Mami, kindly give me one more. Yan. Asa si Mami? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so very good. Okay, kindly form one straight line facing there. Okay, one straight line facing there. Okay, usap ko kayo doon. Yan, one straight line. Same with the first. Okay, kindly form one straight line here. Facing that side. Okay, very good. So now, Mami! Okay, Mami! Can you give me one more ladies? Okay, one more ladies. Yan, kulang ay. Hindi, kumpleto na po. Ayan, okay na. Ayan, okay, sige. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, boys team and girls team. Okay, we will play a simple game. And this is called the minimum to maximum game. Do you know how to play that one?
Ah.
Girls, minimum to maximum. No? Boys team, minimum to maximum. No, okay. So, one straight line. Okay, one straight line. Remember the word minimum to maximum. Okay, first line will be the minimum and the back will be the maximum. Okay? If I told you to arrange your group according to your height, you have to find your height the fastest you can. Find your height minimum to maximum or smallest to the tallest. Huh? Okay, so let's make an example. Find your height minimum to maximum. Okay, ready, set, go! Come on!
Ikaw minimum, Apet! Ikaw mali!
Okay, I mean the height, not the body, ha? Okay, so here we go. Now, Listen carefully. That was only an example. But this time, whoever finished the arrangement, you have to shout, "Happy birthday, Samantha." Okay? So I will know who will be the first team who will get 1 point. Because this is 3 rounds. Whoever makes 3 points will be our winners. And we'll receive 100 dirham seeds coming from Mami's pocket. Okay, so here we go. Listen, don't forget to shout "Happy birthday, Samantha" as loud as you can. Okay, let's start. First team, say "Happy birthday, Samantha."
Happy birthday, Samantha.
How about the boys?
Happy birthday, Samantha.
Very good. Okay, so now let's see. Okay, first round, and remember, losing team will remain for our next game. Okay, so kailangan ng galingan, ha? Okay. Let's start. Minimum to maximum. Arrange your group according to your birth month. Come on. Come on, guys. Faster, 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 faster. Come on. Okay, so make it faster, huh? Okay, now I need to check the team birds. Okay, birth month?
January.
March.
April.
July. September. So what was the girls? Okay, boys, make it faster, huh? Okay, so now the score is 1-0. Okay, next round. Minimum to maximum. Arrange your group according to your waistline. Go! Okay, so now, 31, 32, 34, 38, okay, so now the score is all 1. Okay, so here we go. Now, up fight, ha? Listen, minimum to maximum, arrange your group according to your face value. Go! Okay, dapat make it louder, ha? Okay. Minimum to wait. Okay, I need to check. But boys shout first, okay? Listen, we have category for this one. You have to rate yourself from 1 to 10. 10 is the maximum or he is the most handsome. Okay, okay, so let's start. Face value from 1 to 10.
3.
Wow, very humble, ha? Okay, next. 4. Okay, getting handsome. Next. Okay, wait, sir, this is your chance. You can own this night. Sagat mo na.
9 and a half.
Okay, the boys. Okay, so now, the score is, okay, the score is 2-1. Okay, so now, 2-1. Okay, one more point and you will be our winner. Wow, 2 more points for you. So now, listen. This is only a game. Don't take this seriously. Okay, so listen. Next round. Okay. Minimum to maximum, arrange your group according to the numbers of your ex-boyfriend. Boys first, huh? Okay, but don't lose hope. If they get wrong, the chance is with you. Yes, any comment?
Count again.
I will count again. Wait. Okay, I know you're thinking that's the lowest. No, okay. Minimum to maximum, okay. How many ex-girlfriend?
Three.
3. Okay, next.
4.
Wow. Okay, 3, 4.
2. Okay. Minimum to maximum of age group according to your shoe size. Go! Sorry, boys. Okay, but stay there because you are our loser. You will competing on the next game. Okay, so can we ask prize up, mommy? Pwede po natin bigyan ng prize sa kanila?
Kami ang nanalo.
Yes. Okay. So here we go. Wait. Can you form a straight line here, guys, for the winners? Can we take picture with our winners? Okay. So now we will do it one by one. Okay. Tita, can you come forward? Show it to the camera, come on. 1, 2, 3. Okay, pagpasok po sa kabila. Ayan na. Okay, so, okay. Mommy will give you. Everybody, come on, let's take some picture. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here we go. Okay, thank you so much for the question. Now, sit down now. Okay, we will proceed to the boys. Huh? Okay, boys, because you are our loser, we will give you a chance, huh? Okay, to play our game. Okay, sit down now, girls. Okay, boys, I want you to form one straight line here. Okay, so now you will be having a chance to be our winners. Okay, first, ask me isa, sa daddy. Okay, so now, listen very, very carefully for our next game, okay? Now, we have contestant number 1, contestant number 2, contestant number 3, contestant number 4, and contestant number 5. Okay, just face our audience, okay, and now, listen very carefully. Okay. Girls, do you want to watch some showdown?
Yeah!
Okay, dadaanin po natin. We will do it in a dance contest. Okay, so just show any dance move. Okay, so here we go. Now, get ready. And later, they will judge who will be the winner by the use of their clubs. Ha? Sino pinakamaraming palakpak? Maraming kamag-anak yan. Ha? And after this one, get ready for our next game. Okay, and for the magic show. Okay, so here we go. Everybody? Okay, so next one. Okay, we will go to the contestant number 1. Okay, so get ready. Okay. This is your chance. So, okay, come on, come on. Contestant number
four. Okay, mo na kapalit kayo. Nakabalik kayo. Okay, so here we go. Who's in favor of contestant number one? Okay, very good. 20 claps, ha? Okay, so contestant number two. Also, pero may isang yuhu, ha? Okay, so contestant number three. Wow! They are loyal to you, ha? Okay, so contestant number four. And how about contestant number five? Okay, so now we have a winner. Let's clap as well, contestant number one. Can decide. Okay, and do it in the full song. Let's have two prizes. Okay, yeah, prizes. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, for our four contestant. Ayan. Nadi, okay, you can get this prize. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. Now, get ready. Okay, so especially kids. Okay, not only kids. Of course, everybody can join this game because our next game is called the Simon Says. Who can bring the item in front will receive a prize from me. So whoever, be the first one who can bring me here will receive a prize. Now, listen very carefully. And after this one, get ready for our magic show. And after the magic show, we will witness the most important part where Samantha will blow her first birthday candle. Now, who can bring me here? Okay, the first one. Who can bring me here? Who has? Hey, okay, get ready. Who has? I need one. Philippine money. Go! Philippine money. What's Philippine money? Wow, bilis. Okay, so very good. Okay, sir, come here. Okay, you will receive a prize. Okay, here we go. One Philippine money. Thank you so much. Okay, next item is, okay, the first one, who can bring me here? I need one yellow dress. Come on, one yellow dress. Ayun, sorry, but ate got first here. Okay, very good. Okay, so now, here's your prize. Okay, next item is, okay, the first one. Who can bring me here? Okay, the first one who can bring me here, I need one USB. Go! What's a USB? Come on. USB, okay. Check your bag, USB. Come on, set. 9, 8, USB, 7, wow, okay, see? Someone's bringing USB. Okay, so ate, take your prize from here. Okay, so get ready, okay, for our next item. The first one who can bring me here. I need a one baby diaper. Go! One baby diaper. Come on. Wait, basang-basa pa. Okay, so thank you so much. Okay, and here's your prize. Okay, next item is, okay, the first one. Who can bring me here? I need your handsome daddy with a big tummy. Go, big tummy.
Ayun. Okay, wait. Yeah, man, bilis niyo ha. Okay, ay, kayo na naman. Okay, mukhang matindi pa nga ngailangan ha.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, here's your prize for our Samantha. Okay, last item is, okay, last item. Okay, I think this will be the prize, mommy. Is this one? Okay, Mari to. Okay, so now, we have, this one is available. Okay, now, listen very carefully. The winner for this item will receive not only this prize, but will receive 100 dirhams. Okay, now, I am looking only for the one winner for this item because I'm looking for the 2x2 sticker picture of Samantha with red background. It's a sticker picture of Samantha for 100 dirhams and one prize like this. Okay, you can find it under your chosen table. Let's go! Under your chosen table. Let's go! Mami, may nilagay ba kayo? Ay, wala. Ay, sorry. Basta 100. Ang bibilis.
Wala, wala nilagay.
Bring me here your beautiful mami. Go!
Be
Mami na ba siya, mami na? Ivy pa, ha? Okay, so now we have mami. Okay, just give it to whoever wins this prize for our beautiful mami. Okay, everybody clap hands for our birthday girl, Samantha. Okay, so thank you so much. Now, it's time for us to proceed to our magic show. Huh? Okay, so get ready, guys. Okay, so now, if you want to bring your kids here in front, okay, you can bring him so they can watch the magic closely. Okay, and let's start now the magic show. And after this one, get ready for the most important part where we will witness our birthday girl. Samantha will blow her first birthday candle.
Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you acting shy for. Come and show me that you're with it. Stop playing, how you know that I'm with it. But you acting shy for.
Okay, so now get ready for our magic show, huh? Okay, so kids, anything you can watch from magic, please do not try this at home because this one is very, very dangerous. Okay, Kuya Miguel, sit down. Go on, Kuya Miguel. Sit down on the floor, Kuya Miguel. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, you can watch closely here. You can sit down also on the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you are about to see will mystify you, amaze you, and take your mind on a journey into a world you never thought possible. Please be prepared. You will see things that will seem impossible, things that should not happen, but will, right before your very eyes. Please remember, there is to be no videotaping or flash photography without prior written permission. Also, smoking, open flames, and laser pointers are strictly prohibited during the show. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy your journey into a world of magic, a world of mystery, suspense, and illusion.
Okay, so here we go. Okay, guys, before we proceed to our main act magic, okay, may I ask, okay, are you ready, Kuya? Okay, so kids, get ready. Okay, so yan, okay. And for those who want some possibilities, our photo booth there is open. Okay, so get ready, kids. Everybody, come on, Kuya Marcy, abracadabra. Very good. Okay, so let's start now the magic show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you want more?
Yeah.
Okay, for this time, I need one volunteer. Okay, who's brave here? Okay, I need a girl. No, I'm just joking. Okay, are you sure? Okay, so now for my next magic, this is the most expensive magic props in the whole world. Okay, and this is the first time I will use it. So what's your name?
Mac.
Mac, okay, I want you to shout, I am a brave boy.
I'm coward.
Wow, okay, sit down. No, are you sure? Just say, I'm a brave boy.
I'm a brave boy.
Very good. So now this is my most expensive magic props in the whole world because this one is made from USA. Okay, because this one is from USA, it costs $8,000. Okay, but the blade is made from Lipa, Batangas. And this is called the finger cutter. So Kuya Mac, I want you to make your finger like this. The other one. Okay, very good. So put your finger inside and let's try it first. Let's try it. Just feel the blade. Okay, so very good. So now, okay, so yes, this is Lipa from Lipa Barangas. Now, Kuya Mac, make your finger like this. Okay, and all we have to do is to count 1 to 5 and I will put down the blade. So all together, come on, put Kuya Mac, put your finger inside. Okay, that's real. Okay, so ready. Let's count 1 to 5. Not yet. Okay, wait. Okay, so now, not yet. Okay, before we proceed, okay, Kuya Mac, where's your mommy? Ah, your ma, that's your mom. Okay, so now, mommy, don't worry. Don't be scared, I'm a magician. I'm doing this for almost 8 years way back in the Philippines, okay? That's why I'm already professional, and that's why I'm here in Dubai right now, because in the Philippines, I made some mistake. And hope it will not happen again. Okay. Now, Kuya Mac, before we proceed, I want you to repeat after me. Say, Mommy.
Mommy.
I love you.
I love you.
Mommy.
Mommy.
I will miss you. Okay, so here we go. Mommy, don't be scared because if his finger will be cut, he still have 9 more fingers to use. Okay, so Kuya Mac, come here. Okay, and kids, if his finger will fall down, don't pick it up. Okay, it's dirty na, ha? Okay, so Kuya Mac, make your finger like this. Okay, everybody, let's watch this. Okay, all we have to do is to count 1 to 5. Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, wait, move your finger. Remove your finger, Kuya Mac. Move your finger. Okay, so here we go. Wait, I need to check. Okay, can you move your finger? Move it. Open your hands. Close. Open. Close. Open. Close. Open. Close. Clap your hands for Kuya Mac. Okay, so thank you, high five. And now, for my next magic, I need the mommy of Kuya Mac, and this is called the head cutter. Mommy, come here. I'm just joking. Okay, so everybody, do you want more? Okay, for my last magic and after try the magic, okay, get ready for the most important part where we will witness our birthday girl, Samantha, will blow her first birthday candle. So, kindly, can we give Samantha a round of applause? Okay, so very good. Okay, so now, you know guys, some people says that magicians are...